Yeah, the old guy was right. In the end, no one ever says, I wish I'd worked around the house more. Six Flags. It's playtime.
My wife will say that to me.
It's playtime?
Oh my god.
No, I wish I worked around the house more.
I was hoping it was playtime, girl.
No.
But anyway, that's a bus I would get on.
I would definitely get on the bus, and especially after being stuck in the house for 3 months, I would totally go on that bus ride through the safari and up the roller coaster on the teacups and
all on the bus. All on the bus.
Yes. Wherever else they went.
Can we talk
Six
about
Flags
how,
more fun.
Yeah, what do you
how
mean?
Many people tried to learn that dance after that commercial came out?
Yes.
Wait, can we talk about how, for me, that commercial came out the year my bat mitzvah, right? So, like, I was already listening to Vanga Boys as, like, a first grader. Hillary can attest. We had the CD.
Yes.
Like,
yes.
That was my jam. But then this commercial came out, and so that was the bar and bat mitzvah song.
What
every single event, 2005, 2006, every single event I went to played it at some point. And I was like, really, guys? You just now hearing this song?
Did you know
5 years ago.
Did you know that there's actual words to that song?
The Vanga bus yes. is coming, and everybody's jumping.
But not just the chorus.
Hey, hey, hear what I say now. Happiness just around the corner. Yeah, I know it.
It starts out, I've got something to tell
you. I've got news for you. Why are you singing so slow? Gotta put your wheels in motion. Get ready,
because
it's coming.
Special
through.
Karaoke edition of
Hey,
the
yeah.
bus is coming.
And everybody's jumping. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah.
This is what happens when
Good
you
times.
Put Robin and myself together.
2006, I had my
together.
Junior prom, and I got ditched at the prom. I got left there.
And the song played.
And the song played after being ditched.
I probably did play. Can you imagine that? I'm sitting there all by myself with my little bow tie on, and then in the background, like.
But did the old man in the bus pull up to rescue you?
He should have. No, I left in my 1996 Ford Escort with my shame.
Love that Escort.
You tried these new berries and cream Starburst?
Pardon me.
What kind of Starburst did you just say?
Berries.
Berries?
Berries and cream.
Berries and cream.
Berries and cream. Berries and cream. I'm a little lad who loves berries and cream.
Berries and cream. Berries and cream. I'm a little lad who loves berries and cream.
Yes.
Why does he get all excited when he hears the word cream?
And cream.
Probably because he heard the playtime.
Yeah, you heard about the playtime.
Tell me what it is. It's just weird. It's very weird. Although I love Starburst, though.
Starburst, the best.
Berries and cream.
Indeed, the best. I think that would be my slogan for everything. The best.
The best.
The best.
Just a big shirt. The best.
Twizzlers, the best.
But what
Chevy,
if it's not?
The best.
What if it's not the best?
Yeah, what if
I mean,
it's not
is
the
anything
best?
Really the best?
It's about the sizzle, not the steak.
Okay.
Moving on.
You want to keep warm when you're feeling chilled, but you don't want to raise your heating bill. Blankets are okay, but they can slip and slide. And when you need to reach for something, your hands are trapped inside. Now, there's the Snuggie, the blanket that has sleeves. The Snuggie keeps you totally warm and gives you the freedom to use your hands. So now, you can work the remote or read a book in total warmth and comfort. Use your laptop without being cold, or enjoy a snack while staying snugly warm. Soft, ultra warm Snuggie for only $14.95. Available in royal blue, sage green, and burgundy. As an added bonus, you'll also receive our compact press and open book light. Just press and the book light instantly opens and turns on for extra light where you need it. A $15 value free. Yes, you get the ultra soft fleece Snuggie and our press and open book light. A $75 value, both for only $14.95.
Wow. To order, call 1-800-819-0658. Remember, you'll get the ultra-soft, ultra-warm Snuggie and
also
the compact press and open book light for just $14.95 plus processing and handling. Call 1-800-819-0658.
I know people who have ordered this Snuggie from this infomercial, and the sound of the static when you pulled it away from your body.
It was like
always
the
loudest. Like, you could see the sparks as you pulled the snowball.
Electrifying. I have one of those. I had a Phillies branded one in like 2008. Good times, comfortable. I don't know what I did with it, though.
I was morally opposed. I like being in blanket cocoons. Like, I'm cool with not using my hands while I'm wearing a blanket.
But it's convenient. It's multitasking.
I know, but I was like a freshman in high school when this commercial came out, so I was like deeply offended that they would try to take away my
cocoon.
I was like, you're so rude.
How dare you?
I was like, Mom, Dad, do not buy this garbage. Apparently it didn't work because Hillary had one. I still
not
like
complaining
my...
I feel about
like you
can
make one of those if you'd like know
if
how
you
to
just
use like
cut
a
holes.
Soap.
Just cut two holes in a blanket. There
exactly.
you go.
Exactly.
Merry Christmas.
Absolutely.
Innovation. Probably sold a good amount though. Good for them. Probably cost them 13 cents to make, and they sold it for $75. Congrats.
Hey, I don't mean to be rude, but you're swinging at my dude.
Oh, but I don't want your dude. All I want is bubblegum.
Bazooka, zooka, bubblegum.
Bubblegum, bazooka, zooka, bubblegum. Some gum.
So this, I didn't even remember until we found it.
Bubblegum, bazooka, zooka. Was that a camp thing?
That absolutely was a camp thing. I was going to say that.
That's why I'm like,
men,
I heard it was like, oh.
Men aren't needed. We're just, we could be traded for bubble gum.
I mean,
you're hitting on my dude, but here's some gum. It's fine.
It's all good. My self-esteem is taking another kick to the face.
I'm trying to think of, yeah, that was my dog. Sorry, everyone. I'm trying to think of the rest of that, because there was definitely more to it.
Yeah, there was like, I cut that one out of like a set of like five different commercials.
But no, like the chant, the bubblegum, bazookas, like there was more to it. And we would stand in a circle and we would do the dance. It was like a camp thing.
Maybe we made it a camp thing and the commercial was just the inspiration.
I don't know.
This is the story of the
Now that's what I call music volume 5. Absolutely the best music of the year with 9 Days and NSYNC. It's gonna be your favorite
it's
CD.
It's gonna be your favorite CD.
It's gonna be
it's
your favorite CD.
That's
what I call
it's
music
my turn to buy now five.
From the biggest star.
Gotta be 2000.
Yeah, this is the year 2000.
19 hits on one jumpin' CD with Destiny's Child, Everclear, Janet, and Mystical. Shake It with Jessica Simpson, Bon Jovi, 98 Degrees, and Maya. All on one amazing new CD. That's what I call music volume 5.
Cisco, you know that means a thong song.
When you order Now 5 with your credit card or by check debit, you'll also receive
by
this limited edition Car Visor CD holder absolutely
car
free.
Car Visor CD holder.
Now 5 is here with today's biggest artists and biggest hits, including Britney Spears, Three Doors Down, and B.B. Mac. All the hits, all the music on one super CD. It's never sounded so good.
Absolutely.
Now that's what I call music volume 5. To order Now That's What I Call Music volume 5, call the number on your screen or send $18.98 for one CD or $15.98 for one cassette by shipping and handling to the address on your screen.
I want to get that.
Rush delivery available, so call now.
Rush delivery available.
All right.
I gotta rush that right to my house.
I have a now story. So I'm a music teacher. I'm a music teacher, and we had to make bathroom passes because the kids were abusing the bathroom. So I was like, all right, cool. I'm going to take the world's most embarrassing CDs and turn them into bathroom passes so the kids are, like, embarrassed to walk down the hallway. So I go on Target, and I'm looking to see what embarrassing CDs they had for cheap. And they had, now that's what I call yacht music.
Like yacht rock radio?
Yeah.
SiriusXM?
Yeah. I didn't end up buying it because it was $10 and it was a little too much for a bathroom pass, but I was like, that's amazing.
I was actually thinking about making a Yacht Rock playlist this afternoon, because I was like, you know, if Yacht Rock Radio isn't going to come back this summer, I got to make my own Yacht Rock Radio. It's
well, at Target,
all Michael McDonald, Christopher Cross sailing, the best.
So while that commercial was playing, I actually Google searched the Now CDs, and they're actually up to number 74.
Oh,
wow.
World. And it was released on May 1st of this year. So they're still making these CDs.
They must be doing
CDs.
A lot, three of them a year or something, because Now 5 was like 2000. I had Now 8, I think it was 2002.
Yeah, we listened to that a lot.
Couple of years.
Yeah.
We never got the Now CDs.
I'm all for doing a BB Mac reunion tour next year. What do you think?
Yes.
We get out of quarantine?
Oh
yes.
My God.
Get back here, baby.
Let's do it. I'm here for it.
I'll go.
Let's do it.
I will buy tickets to that concert.